Africana Section deals with materials or textbooks written by Africans on African topics. Also, other people who are not Africans can still write something on Africa. And when we talk about Africa, even Oboba here is included. Even your town within the East is included, Tanzania and every African area. Now, we also keep projects. As a student, people know that in your final year, you're supposed to write a project. So we have postgraduate projects here and degree projects. We also have other areas that we created inside the Africana Section. We call it, one is Biafrana. Biafrana, from the name, we have collections of Biafra stories, textbooks, people who were there during the war, and people who were not there but had other messages to give to us. We also have novels from our renowned authors like Chinua Achebe, Oluso Yinka. Just like I told you before, African write-ups, things on Africa. We have Zikiana, which is another area we created. A collection, Zikiana, a collection of Zik. That is Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe, where you people know him now. Uh-huh. His work. It works. Then there are other texts, other textbooks you can find here to show you that we are really dealing on Africa. This is The African Witch. It talks about witches. So the likes of this kind of books, you will get them here because this is Africa. Now, we have a project. This one is talking about Ogene Festival in Obuta. Likewise, where you are from, there are some traditional festivals that you don't know about how their origin. You can find them here. This one is talking about rainmaking in Achina. So this kind of information, when you are asked to get them, you run to this place. Now, as people in the same profession, we will be strict on you people. You have to come every time with your ID, your ID card, your library card. We don't expect you to behave like other students because your training starts from here. Are you understanding me?
Yes.
So we don't want you to maybe use somebody's ID to come here. We must detect. And your own penalty, you know, will be more than the other people. And also we have the kind of newspapers that were coming out during the Biafran era. You can see we've tried to keep them. Have you carried such newspaper before?
No.
You read it for a week or more before you buy another one. So when you come, you have time to go in details. You people are too many, so we can't take you around. That was why I brought them out here for you to just have. Just as I told you, we also keep a PG project here with
PhD and masters, and then the undergraduates. So this is.
Sir, yes. You said you have a place where you call Zikiana. Can one get stories, like critical stories written by critics concerning Zik in that section? Like stories criticizing Zik, anything that has to do with Zik, the good and anyhow.
Yes, just like it. Also, yes, you are right. Also in Achebiana, you have symposiums. People, you know, he's dead now. So sometimes people organize symposium concerning one of his work or anything about him. They are still here. No, my sister. You can't borrow. This is a special collection. It's not for borrowing. But the text, if you find anyone interested who can assist you in photocopying. The text, that is the textbooks only. We're not talking about this. But you can't borrow. And you can't steal.
No camera here.
Short. We have been selling phones here because of we've been seizing a lot. So when you come and you misbehave, we can collect yours, please.
Have you been up? Do you have a website where you can upload some of them? Because, like, and I would like to know this, that Biafra newspaper.
Yes.
Is it just the only copy you
have? No, I told you earlier that I just brought this. I can't take all of you inside. Now, but you just reminded me of something. Some of the materials are going, that they are going out. You can see. So most of them have been digitized. Digitized. So that they don't have to. So they are up there. When you come, we'll tell you how to see, get to them, and you view them there.